In 1947, there was a man who was crazy. He pulled out his eye with a fork. He ate his eye with a glass of blood. And a side of maggot salad. The end.